Our kindergartners are learning that there are 8 basic ways to move, or efforts. These efforts were named and categorized by Rudolf Laban, who revolutionized the world of creative movement and ballet at the turn of the 20th century. In this project, our kindergartners chose 3 of these 8 efforts to create a movement sentence, and then also added instruments to reflect the way they were moving. So the movement inspires the instruments, and the instruments inspire the movement. Enjoy.
Second move. Third move. Ending shape. Shape. Okay, go. All right, let's go to number 2. All right, then flash. And last one. Last one, go. Awesome ending shape.